Hello, everybody. Time for more Dark Souls 2. We're in the Iron Keep. We're wishing there was a bonfire closer to the old Iron King, because it's a little bit of a bitch of a run to get to him. So we're going to look around, maybe we'll find one. Hello again, turtles. Bat rolling. I also think there was a mimic up here. Get off. Really? Oh god, that hurt. Alright, so this is a mimic. I can see the teeth barely. Guess I should have read that before I opened it the first time. Okay. Try the Lloyd's Talisman. Forgot about that. Dark Armor, Lightning Winged Spear. Dark Armor, huh? Destructive Great Arrow times 10. Water. So I'm guessing that cleared up some of the lava, maybe? Alright, now for these guys. Ouch. Don't see any teeth. Guess that's the indicator. Black Knight, Great Axe. Probably gonna need a whole lot of stats for that one too. Yeah. Lightning short bow. Hmm. This is that one pit. I need to figure out how to break that thing or lower it or something. I'll just walk up next to that item, I guess. Covetous Gold Serpent Ring. Yes! Should really find out if those effects stack, because I have more item find with my hat, or no, with my gloves, and with the ring. Okay. Nearly died there. Okay, what about up here? Oh. Oh. Ouch. Thank you. Tried to roll. Tried to roll again. Alright, dude. Oh, fuck off. Ouch. Already came down, that's not good. That's big trouble. Oh god. No, don't. Fix a bunch of broken rings. Sword plus 6. Oh, great sword plus 7. Fuck yeah. That's good news.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Probably use some of these souls. I'm not gonna be spending them all on weapons. Also need to go trade with the crow. Alright, let's go trade with the crow real quick. Alright, so I don't have to, save and quit, like in DS1. And just keep doing it like this. A lot easier.
Yeah. food! Yes, you! Kill us!
Probably just leave like seven of them and get seven things, but who knows.
You! Give us food! Yes!
I really don't know if these stones, I mean, you can use them for slightly restore HP, but I don't know if there's any other use for them in the game, other than trading with the crows. So we're just going to use them all here. Ooh, Channeler's Trident. That was a tough thing to get in Dark Souls 1. I wonder if these are just completely random.
You, give us smooth.
I ain't got no more smooth for you, buddy. One other thing I want to check out over here. It's bugging me since the start. I should probably kill those guys too, since I never have. Never killed one of those, what we call armadillos. I think it just might be time. Maybe I can get this one alone. Oh no! He's eating me! Why did I still have that ring on? Do not know. I got my head chomped on. God damn. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go take a look. There's an item over here that I haven't been able to figure out how to get. Pretty sure I gotta go up, so. Item like right back there. splash. Alright, we're getting the fuck out of here. I wonder if we can run around in that fire now that I got all that smelter armor. We should give that a shot since we're getting low on the health anyway. I'll be using an effigy soon, so might as well do this dangerous shit now. I'm sure I can buy more of these, so let's just do it. No! That didn't help. Couldn't roll with all that on either. I'm over. Yeah, I'm 126%. Alrighty, whatever. We'll get that stuff eventually. That was a good one. Put their sign down and then die. Yeah, there's got to be some kind of lava ring. Because this even high fire defense does not help me do anything there. Gonna check out these spots. Oh yeah, these, I remember that now. Okay, I did use that Pharaoh stone and flooded some water down into here, so I gotta check and see if that, what that did. I gotta figure out how to get that. There's no door right there. So it would be lower than I am now. Let's go look at the door. Ouch. lockstone right there by him. Whoa! Oh my god, I accidentally jumped. That was death right there. Fuckers. Hell. How do I get up there to that guy? How'd you get up there, buddy? Pursuer! What's going on, buddy? How you been? Not good. No, not good, not good, not good. Ay, ay, ay. Thank you, Pursuer, for not killing me. All right, Felipe. How's that doing? Okay. That's better, yeah? Okay. How's it going, Ryder? Well, So Rider of Glory is Penny's account. Get over there where that lockstone is. You know, I knew it wasn't Felipe, I just called Ryder Felipe because, you know, it's a Felipe. Bye, Turtle Bros. That was up to 4 a minute ago. Alright, here we go. Black steel katana. Alright, it's annoying me that I used that Pharaoh's... What's up, Alex? Sucks that I used that Pharaoh stone and I have no idea what it did. Just don't distract me when I'm fighting turtles. Oh God! Let's go level up. Yeah, I know a bunch of Alexes. What's up, booted your mom? That should be mom.
Bearer of the sea lesson.
Goddamn lurkers. Oh man. Yeah, I'm getting tired of the Iron Keep. I love this area because it's dangerous, and the most fun areas are the most dangerous, like Black Gulch and Iron Keep. But I can't find the way up to that stupid lockstone over there. I'm tired of turtles. Hey, at least that one's gone. Wait a second. What? There's not a hole there anymore. This turtle ain't mad. Fat rolling turtles is not a good idea, just so y'all know. And I haven't reached any DLCs yet. Oh, I think I found one. This is on PC. I think I found one of the DLCs past Black Gulch. But I haven't gone there yet. Ow. Ow. Don't shoot me, bros. Woo. Go away. Ow. 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 Alright, I don't know which way I want to go. Kill this guy first. I know where that goes. I know where this goes too, but maybe. It's really weird though. Fully? I think your life, your max life is down halfway when it's fully, right? I'm not quite halfway down yet. And this is just exploration anyway, I don't really need health at the moment. That's what I thought too. Not that I really know what fully hollow would mean exactly. It just means like my health can't go lower, right? Is there anything else that means? I didn't notice anything. Blind run, I know nothing. Still 3 hits for that guy. Those guys, it sucks. Very bad time, but whatever. Screw you guys! I played a lot of Dark Souls 1, not Demon Souls. I think this is the only way back down now, huh? Oh, shoot. I don't know what else I'm going to use these 300 arrows for. That should be a secret wall. Suck if there's one right up there. I do have the ring on. Back here again. I hate turtles. I hate you, Turtle Bros. Isn't three hits enough? Yeah, I took my ring of blades off. Alright, let me get lucky with this one. Come on, Turtle Bro. Come on. Don't hit me. Come on. Really? Come on! Alright. Motherfucker. That guy's drinking out of cups. Meet a bitch! Well, it's obviously there for that reason, so... And I'm annoyed by these guys, so... Alright. God damn it, come on! Hate Turtle Bros. Hate them. Hate them. All I gotta do is stop slow roll, fat rolling, and it wouldn't be a problem, but I like fat rolling! We got five now. Alright, so I'm gonna start from the beginning, make my way. Just one more look around, one more little run. And I'm gonna say this area can fuck off. I still have to get to the end to go get the iron, the old Iron King. Hey. Sure, why not? Hey, guy. Hey, it's my first duel. And I really didn't think I was close enough to get hit with that. I'm awesome at PvP. I should have more life when I'm doing this sort of thing, huh? Like my fat roll, bro! I'm getting smarter. I knew he was out of stamina after that R1 spam. So I tried to get close to him to get as many shots off as I could. But you know, a little overzealous. One too many swings. Shouldn't be fat rolling in PvP anyway. Should be like wearing some armor and stuff. Thank you. I'll give one more shot with you, but oh, never mind. How about one of these? Yes, we're PvPing with nearly half of my life only. A gate to nowhere, yeah. Alright, let's go look around. Finally, I get to do this. Chow! Well, that barely hurt him. Sure did hurt the pursuer a long time ago, though, didn't it? Well, you just make your cat an account, and the cat can be a mod. Start. Where's the merchant?
Before you dis-
Be good for PvP, nullifies foes' critical hits so you can't get backstabbed. I don't know about parries though. I need this for fashion. I need that for the shaded woods. I really don't even know what curse does in this game, so maybe I should read. Guess not. Be back. Bathroom! Alright, so I know I'm going to have to come back through Iron Keep whenever I get a lava ring or whatever. So we'll go ahead and burn an effigy. Try to get to the end of this bitch. without using very many Estus so we can go fight the old Iron King. There's got to be a closer bonfire because this is just too difficult of a run to get to the boss. Five left. Four. A couple places I can buy, but not very many. I have to get somebody to drop me some more if I want to keep doing a bunch of co-op. Alright. Sure, why not? In this run, we see a summon sign. Usually, we summon. So go with the flow run. I think we're wearing the same armor and the same hat. Yeah. Kill that turtle for me. Really? No? Oh! I knew that was gonna happen. Damn it. Turtle Bros coming over here, really? Alright. Where you at, partner? What you doing over there? I'm coming. Oh, whoa. Careful there. Me to go? No, you go. I'll stand behind you and prevent the escape route. Where are you going? Oh, I missed. Get in your way. There we go. Good job. I don't need help, it's just what I do in this run. Oops, I want the item. If funny if that got me. Whoa! I didn't see that ladder! What are you doing, Turtle Bro? Yeah, there's item. Yeah, I guess. Oh, there we go. Thank you, Max. I don't know what that does, but okay. There's the boss. Yeah, I probably would have never found that ladder. So I guess that means that all of the flamethrowers are off. Alright, let's see here. I don't want to be fat rolling for this, but I might have to. Alright, well. Yeah, we can do it, Max. We got this. Now we know there's a bonfire. Jesus Christ. I need to heal. Sorry, I was in his way. That dude. I just want to survive. Okay. Don't fall in the lava. Oh God. Got him! Good job, Max. Another great soul embrace. Cool. No time. Okay. So now there should be a primordial bonfire over on the other side. Over here. Does it have teeth? I don't see teeth. Let's heal anyway. Sweet. this is another DLC. Because it looks exactly the same as the one in the Black Gulch. With water dry and path amiss, woeful temptation is dismissed. In the tower of the old Iron King resides a child of the dark. Yes, you can hit a chest to see if it's a mimic. But I prefer... I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, so... that's the Iron Keep. Until I have... some kind of lava ring or fire or something. Where the hell else do I need to go? Well... Shaded Woods? Maybe? Not really looking forward to that either. Alright, got a bunch of souls. You can see the teeth, right?
Proceed.
So that was three great souls that I've beaten so far. I believe there's four. I got another shard. I got more bone dust, though. Yeah, the chain. You could also hear snoring in the first game. When you stood there, you could hear him breathing. And in one, it sort of breathes in the first one. A lock, I see. I also saw teeth on the last one, though. I could see teeth just barely through the crack. Checked that out a minute ago. Who are you?
There you are. I'm here in Medulla, thanks entirely to you. You even were kind enough to clothe me.
Oh, that girl.
Thank you so very much.
That's the armor I gave her.
The only thing I can offer is pyromancy.
Had to give her that Skyrim helmet.
Help you? Come to me.
That would have been nice. Alright, we're taking all of these. But yeah, this is like a pure melee run, pretty much. I'm not even using pyromancy. Which is probably kind of dumb.
I'm always here. So, yes.
All right, gotta exhaust talk options.
I face the most frightful things.
Now there's nine people watching. Y'all just missed it. I killed the old Iron King, not by myself though. So you can just give her equipment and play dress-up doll, basically.
Be safe.
I don't know if it actually changes anything as far as her interactions or whatever.
Quite a
high. It's funny though.
I've forgotten how much come once. I am grateful. It is very.
Give me stuff. I have three of those, and I'm probably never going to use them.
Have you seen that?
Yep.
May you find peace on your journey.
Someday I'm going to be able to read this. Have faith. So that's 286 million deaths. What am I vaping on? Grape. It's a Kanger Tech. Look at that one. Somebody got way up there. Alright. spend some more money.
You've been long away. What would you... Well...
$3,000 more. That ain't gonna do it. Okay. Don't know why I bought that one. Got a plus one already. Oh well. Maybe they stack. Alright, where else do I need to go? Let's look. Forest of Fallen Giants, Knight's Tower of Flame, Goudreau Blue, No Man's Wharf, Lost Bastille, Cinder's Rise, Belfry Luna, Huntsman's Copes, or something down I needed to do. Things I need to do in there, actually. So let's go mess around in there real quick. Actually, I'm gonna cut this video here. Bye-bye.